You know, if you want to repeat the procedure, for example, let's say you're 39 and your ideal is to have 12 eggs and you have 5 or 6 and you decide you want to do it again, you could do it usually the following month.